On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
Then does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
The year was 1977. An unlikely artist by the name of Meatloaf. An album unlike any other. One of the largest selling albums of all time. It went platinum 14 times over. This album went on to become one of the most iconic albums of all time. And its songs have remained classic rock staples. Saturday, January 26th, join us on Icon. Spend an hour with music publisher Barry Bergman as we look back on the iconic Meatloaf, Bat Out of Hell. Subscribe for free on iTunes. Search Icon Dodie Guzman.
Will you take me away? Will you make me?